In breaking news, Australian Federal Police will hold a media conference tomorrow where they're expected to announce details of a major corruption racket within customs. The Office of the Home Affairs Minister is tonight denying reports that 30 officers are involved and wouldn't say whether it relates to importing drugs.